ecoExplorers, my name is Kim from the North Carolina Arboretum. I hope you're excited about earning your ornithology badge. Today's bird break, we're going to learn about the Northern Cardinal. But before we do that, I wanted to introduce ecoExplore. ecoExplore is our website where you can help scientists and earn badges and prizes just by taking pictures of the really cool things you find in your neighborhood. Okay, so let's go look for the Northern Cardinal. The Northern Cardinal is one of the most popular songbirds of the Southeast. You've probably seen it before. In the winter, they look really oppositional with the white winter landscape in the background. And the male Northern Cardinals are this bright, brilliant crimson-red color that you can easily identify them from a long way away. So, one of my other ways I identify the Northern Cardinal is that they have a black mask, almost like a raccoon. And they have a crest on top of their head that almost looks like a mohawk. Did you know that the crest, when it's sticking up like this, it almost is like they're agitated? When the crest is pressed to their head, that usually means that they're calm and relaxed. Now, the female Northern Cardinal doesn't have that bright, brilliant red like the male Northern Cardinal. She's a little bit more subdued in her coloring, even though she does have red feathers in her plumage. Both male and female Northern Cardinals have a bright orange beak. I was walking along the edge of this forest right here because that's where Northern Cardinals normally like to hang out. They like the edge of meadows and forests, and they like the low growing shrubs that have ample berries and insects for them to eat. Well, I guess I should probably go check on the bird feeder because that's normally where I see my Northern Cardinal. Did you hear that? That was the Northern Cardinal's call. Since a Northern Cardinal is a songbird, it makes different calls for different reasons. That one you just heard is one of the most common ones. Have you ever heard it before? Northern Cardinals like to make birdie, 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 or wachir, wachir, wachir. They do a lot of different song calls. The Northern Cardinal flew away. I just saw that bright, brilliant male Northern Cardinal. He was sitting here eating sunflower seeds out of these bird feeders. Did you know that sunflower seeds are actually their favorite snack? Oh, look! There it is, up in the sky! Do you see it? It's a male Northern Cardinal. It's all red. Do you see its pointed crest? And do you see that it almost has a black mask on? It looks like he's about to land on that branch. Do you see the female Northern Cardinal? Notice how they look a little bit different. The female is a buff brown and has some red on its wings and tail. Do you remember what I said? That the female sings too. One of the reasons why the female Northern Cardinal sings, unlike most other songbirds, is because that's how she communicates with the male Northern Cardinal when they have baby birds. A really cool fact about the Northern Cardinal as well is that they don't migrate like other songbirds. They like to stay right put in the winter and they stay nice and cozy. Weren't those Northern Cardinals so cute? I love seeing the male and female together. Did you know that the Northern Cardinal is the state bird of 7 states? One of those states is our own state, North Carolina. Yep, now you know. I'm so happy I could share with you guys. Again, my name is Kim from the North Carolina Arboretum. Make sure you check out ecoexplore.net and show us what cool birds you find. Hopefully you find a Northern Cardinal. Thanks guys, see you soon.